I was managing the Cadillac Historical Collection at the time and had managed it down at Clark Street and had moved out to Warren when the Escalade was brought out in 99. So as a number one vehicle, generally those cars don't make it past photography. They end up being scrapped. So we wanted to be able to keep the first one for historical purposes since it was such a game changer as far as luxury SUVs go. So we figured out a way to hang on to it, and it became my company vehicle for about 28,000 miles till we got a chance to add it to our collection in 2003. I sat in it this morning, and it brought me back to a time earlier on in my career. So it's kind of fun to sit in one of the first ones and look at what was the ultimate technology then, and then compare it to what the ultimate technology is today. I don't think anybody knew at the time that it would become such a popular, iconic vehicle. But it's one of the nicest vehicles on the planet as far as I'm concerned.